I don't want you to forget, Norton. I am the king in my castle. The king, Norton. I rule my kingdom. Alice is just a mere peasant girl. Just a servant to do my bidding. I snap my fingers and she jumps. I'm the king. The king of my castle. And just like Richard the Lionhearted, I rule with an iron hand. Boy, that's telling her out.
It's all right.
Lucy, send me up and see if she can have some more thread around here.
Oh, hiya, sweetheart.
Hiya, Ralph.
Hey, that's a mighty friendly way to talk to a peasant.
What's this peasant stuff?
I'll tell you what it is, Alice. He's got something to tell you, and you better listen, because he is king of the castle, and you are nothing but a servant. Go ahead, snap your fingers, Ralph. I'm dying to see a joke. Don't forget, you are dealing with Richard the Lionhearted, who rules with an iron hand.
Tell him, Ralph. Shut up.
Go ahead, Ralph. Tell me. There is something you wanted to tell me, isn't there? Oh, mighty king of the castle? Go ahead. Rule with an iron hand. Come on, Ralph. Tell me. The peasants have a right to know.
You think I won't tell you? You think I won't tell you? Is that what you think, that I won't tell you?
That's right, oh Richard the chicken-hearted.
Just but up. I won't tell you.
Richard the chicken-hearted.